Oh, let's take a sweet ass time loading. Welcome back to some more of The Last of Us. This would load. 1/3 of the way there. Come on. Did not expect it to take that long to load. Okay, so I moved back here simply to make a health kit instead of a Molotov. Tina, I'm pretty good at this. Got nothing. Oh, come on. Okay, that worked. And you had no ammo. You had no ammo. Okay, got two of these. And let's make this. Because we are way too low on health. No one there. Good thing, go that way. Son of a bitch. That didn't go too well.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room.
Come on. Dina, will you stop nudging me? God damn it.
Come on.
Oh my god, what keeps beeping? People. Fuck. God damn it. Damn it. You think taking a rifle shot would incapacitate them a bit more.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room. Go, I'll keep them busy.
Yeah, good for you. Oh, you bitch. Thanks, Dina. You!
God damn it!
Fuck Skylar.
Saw them duck over there.
No ammo. Okay, if I can barely see through this, you guys shouldn't be able to see through it, especially not from... Fuck! I have more health, but I still have, like, nothing to beat these guys with. Of course, now that I'm in here, she's not going to come in here.
Spotted him behind the desk.
Bitch. Weapon sway is real. I don't even have anything for weapon sway.
We're under attack, but they can keep from over there.
Oh, fuck you. Ah. Dina! Hey, Dina. Oh, you're behind me now.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room.
Wish I could get these assholes with fucking Dina? Seriously? That give me anything? I don't think so. Oop, get down. Nope.
Get around them.
Damn it.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room.
There's no way to like get the flank on them. On him here. Fuck! I'm spamming the triangle button to get her, and it's just...
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room. Skylar, get them! I've got your stick!
You got it!
You guys are bad at your job. But they do keep killing me, so... Yeah, who's bad? Like, they stick way too close together for me to be able to, like, sneak up on them. Yep. Do I need to turn off my fucking Fungus? People don't know how to leave me alone. Of course, you go all the way down there. You.
Go around, get their side.
Got her pinned.
On the right.
Counter.
Tip. If this... right back to square one. Health. I broke it. Like, if I can just get the drop on these guys, like, one at a time. How the fuck do you know where I am already? Dina, for fuck! Drop some ammo, you worthless bitch! Ugh! That was such little ammo. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to, like, get anywhere in this. A good Molotov on them, like, definitely help. I don't have that anymore. I got health. Jesus, Dina. You're more hindering than helpful. No, you didn't. How'd they get away? You were sweet. They're around here somewhere.
Don't.
Bad idea, girl. Really?
Right here.
Oh, you useless bitch! Ugh.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the rooms.
Yeah, there's. If they would just drop ammo after we kill them, it might be a little bit easier. Fuck, I had the bottle out. What the?
It was this way. Move up. Clear the rooms.
Get your bitch ass out of there.
You see anything?
Hey, Sam, over here.
Wow. Dina, are you not going to finish him off? Get them all.
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys? No.
Okay, I got one bullet. I know resources are supposed to be scarce, but these guys have ammo and they're just not picking it up. Ugh. Oh, that is a lot of detail. Oh. Seriously, I'm spamming triangle and it's like, nope. Oh, am I back on one health? Okay, I'm gonna see if I can move this guy behind all this stuff. Shh, come here, buddy. Oh, you think so? Hmm? Those three there. Oh, that.
Jack? I'll see what's up. Go, I'll watch you back.
What's his name? Sean last time? I don't know how I'm supposed to get like all these guys stealthily. Because last time even trying to go up there, even after they all came down, they actually have more health this time. I might be able to do it. We'll see. We will see. I No, they're to my right. A snake in the grass. Oh shit. Oh. Fucking assholes. It's really unnerving that, like, this whole animation, like, her mouth does not move at all. Dina, for fuck's sakes! Is Captain, thank you, fuck. He's looking right this way. Oh, come on, turn your ass around. Oh no, they're going back up there. Really? Guys are fucking annoying. Really? I don't know if they're smart enough to look underneath here. The fuck is Dina anyway?
I found them! Over here!
Son of a bitch. Fuck you! So I have to kill them all. Okay, how the fuck am I going to kill them all? You had no visuals, you little bitch. There was no way I was in her peripheral. Bitch. Dina, for fuck's sakes. Yep. Dina, do something. So annoying. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I don't even know where the fuck I got seen from. That asshole. Dina, for fuck's sakes, stop moving me. People.
Any sign of them?
Nothing here.
The fuck are they hiding?
What?
I think that's them. Let's check it out.
I got your back.
Dina would actually help me take him out. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Sound off. They turn up yet?
No one around.
Oh my God. Just no winning. Like, if I could take these guys out without being seen, Dina, I swear to God. 4 is way too many of them to be in this area.
Has anyone seen them? Anybody fucking see them? This area is clear.
Yeah, so give up and go the fuck away. Now they're all walking out this way. Fuck's sakes. Like, cause there's... Dina, for fuck's sakes. God. Like, how? There is not a single opening I could have gotten any of them from. Fuck you!
I want everybody down here now!
Where those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Ellie, up there! More of them!
The drug buzzer! Don't let her escape!
Fucking hell. My phone. Okay, let's see how the fuck we're supposed to do this. Won't stop. So, yeah, I'm only calling bullshit on this because this guy has ammo and I don't. Yeah, I don't understand. How do these people have this stuff? Every time I try to look it up, it's like we have all this shit that you don't have because we never use anything. We can get through everything without any problems. Tina. I don't even know what the fuck to do. Seriously. Ammo from these guys would be great. You. Okay. Anyone coming this way particularly? Nope. Like a freaking clip on your set. Looks like it. Like, why can't I take that? This guy that has brains blew out just. Nothing anywhere. One bullet to my name and a bottle. Nina, stop getting in my way! She just fucking gets right behind me, stands there, doesn't move, and I can't move her. Fuck you! There's no winning! Oh. I mean, I... Kill one, sneak out. Come back, kill another. Reload the area. Resoft save. Don't know how far back I have to go. I'm gonna go around the corner. And sneak back in here. This might work. Might. Now there's three guys, unless they raised him from the dead. It's not wise to kill you because you're coming this way. The fuck did he go? Oh. Oh, you're you! Oh my god! Wow! Yeah, I don't think that worked. Fuck, I'm trying to sneak around her and she's just stumbling every way I want to go. Assholes. Yeah. Tina, if you fucking cover me.
They're into the grass. The fuck are you?
There you are. Come on, Tina.
I know you're out there.
he's a little paranoid. Gotcha. Fuck you. Mm-hmm. I told you. You didn't tell me you lied, you said too many. Okay, did you get the stuff in here? But, Now, Dina, since we're dating, it'd be nice if you could, like, share some things, like some ammo with me, you know? Great.
How would she get down there? I don't know. This has been called in. Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys.
Just shut up. Over there.
Mike. Ah. Fucking shoot him in the knee, supposed to do, like, I don't know what you expect me to do by just hiding under here. Like, just wait for them to go. I don't know, how did she get down there? Jump? I got two bullets. Yeah, so go down there and check. That's really all I had to do. I mean, that's two of them. Is there four or three? Only three, then I think we're done. I'm carrying around empty guns. Nope, everything's not alright. She came down with a sudden case of, death. From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all available supplies. I got a radio. Okay. Ooh, explosives. Nuts and bolts. Ellie, if you could close the door, that'd be great.
What about this? Let's try it.
Expected this to be like a lot squeakier. Oh, great.
Come on, inside.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Goodies? No, no. This way, Dina. Any food these guys might have missed? Compact discs over the sofa. Sky. It's 4 monitors. Printers, speakers, computer. Oh, it's even got one of those clear glass cases. Or glass side panels. Ooh. It's mainly cardio. Oh, that's gotta be evil. Okay. Cardio is good. There you have it, people. Cardio is the greatest hero. Is as much of a hero as you can be. He is lawful good. Try jumping out the window. Nothing. Ooh, a bottle. Okay, that's where we're supposed to go. You only have 2 monitors. You're not as cool. Does this have a glass? Sighting? No. Oop. They missed someone's booze. Some pass of some sort. Anything in the washroom? Nope. I think I checked everything. I'm sure we could have gone there and might have taken some damage. I don't know how much health I have left.
Out.
I guess he can't text and send pictures, so. Just a.
Spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. As good a way as any. It's kind of wholesome that she didn't give him a, node. But I don't know what would happen if, like, Jordan gets caught with that, or, like, he gets killed if we get that. I mean, it's not like we can leak it. There's no internet. Just make photocopies, post them around town. That could work. Yeah, this is a big area here. Eloise, Sivel.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No.
We just want the 8 who killed Joel. That's it. A bunch.
I got a feeling there were more. And once they realize we're out of the school, we killed their fucking friends, they'll be out in force looking for us.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, we.
Fresh blood. I'm ready.
Oh, up the stairs. Infected.
Got him? Yeah.
Poor guy. All this stuff on the floors.
Same.
I always got like some sick headphones. Just admiring like all these people's stuff that they never got a chance to use. Or don't have a chance to use anymore. Anything? Okay, we can build a bomb. That's about it. I'm pretty sure there's another training manual here somewhere. I just don't remember where it is. Nope. Hello? Pills. Anything? I'll give us in the drawer first. Single bullet. I'm bit Tina said we've been getting drunk on our patrols for a while. This was such a shit post. No infected, no scars, far from everything. Her brother makes moonshine, so we drink and talk. Went that way for months. We're stumbling around the grocery store when these runners surprise us. Let her brother know that I'm sorry I tried to save her. Tell my mom I love her. Chevy. Aw. Just stunned reading that, just reaches behind her. Okay, I'm never gonna check what was down here because we're too busy investigating the blood. Greg. In the bathroom, pills that I barely saw. TV stand. DVD player on the floor. You think that we could, like, move that and check what's in there, but. Guess not. Um, Oh, this is where we came in from.
I can't believe they just attacked like that. These people are not like us. What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed? It doesn't seem like they
did. Like how to get a cure? Hmm? It was reckless. Mm-hmm.
Maybe. What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it
the...
It really doesn't. Mm-hmm. They done fucked up bad. Leah?
Was she the one, with the braid?
No.
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open. So, how do you want to handle her?
Well, like I said, she gave me 5 minutes with a knife to find out what, who's lying. Pretty high.
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
He's just gross ass tubs.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this. Probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Do we have now Rockefeller? Good? Pretty good. I haven't got a villain in a while, I don't think. It's all a blur after that. Mess. Oh. That's how you're really supposed to get in there. Anything in here? Oh, I think I might know where the menu where I'm looking for is. In there. Hopefully.
What are you doing with that?
Going on an adventure.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
I don't think anyone's gonna be coming out. Empty. Bike, broken guitar. And just standard computer. Guessing this is Mac one. I don't know about much about Mac computers. Like one of those computers where everything is in the...
fuck is this?
Yeah.
Some kind of bomb?
It's got a mouse trap, a bunch of wires.
Nice craftsmanship.
So you get a smoke bomb? Oh, and we got a trap mine. Oh, these are fun. Like one of those computers where like all the parts are in the monitor. Bunch of pills. Well past expired, but should be able to move that and go through, but guess it's not in here. Hmm. Oh, we missed a drawer. Note. Viv, we robbed We were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. Hope you act alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son. Now more than ever, we need to be looking out for each other. If there are enough criminals running this city, add a little salt and some water to these, and it almost tastes like the real things. Not much, but hopefully it can help you get you to the next drop-off at least. Is that Paul or Raul? Raul. No, salt and water to what? Guess nothing that I can get. Meh. Not really. Dina.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go? Let's see.
I know where we are. Are the infected here? Don't think so. It might be a different part. Where?
Get them from the side!
Yeah, got it! Right over here!
Who in the fuck saw me?
Right over there!
Ooh! Oh, there you are!
God damn it!
Ah, there's fucking two of them. 90 something, Dina. Oh, getting shot from two angles. I don't know where I got seen from. I just randomly heard there, and then I was...
I see them.
No, you don't! Don't think we can throw trap mines though. No, we can only place them. Asshole. Hey, buddy. Got some presents for me? Nope. I'm sure we should have the one training manual by now. Just stage, Capitol Hill. Oh, I think that's... I think we're almost there. Stupid them there. Do we even want to, like, take out these guys? I don't think it's worth it. Then again, there was someone over here that saw me. Oh, maybe her?
Got a visual. On me, let's go. Go, I'll watch you. Hear that? We got her! Right here! Bad move. Let go, bitch! Ah, fuck it!
Fucking... Oh, he's got glass in his face. Trying to fucking stab him. I just kept changing shoulders. Ugh. Guys are so annoying with their movements. I got something this time. Yes, he had just come around the corner and saw me. Two of them here.
Saw something. See what it was. On it.
God damn it. Strike. Yeah, that's smart. Go right up there. How's your blood taste? Hmm? Is that all of them?
I don't think so.
Shit. Oh, you don't have to ask me that every time. If I recognize them, I would probably say, like, yeah, hey, it's this one asshole. He was standing there picking his nose while Abby was beating the shit out of Joel at the golf club. Ugh. don't think I have to worry about... Okay. Those two, maybe. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh, fucking clicker. Sure, you're supposed to use those guys against these people. Do we have a supply? That was my fault. Because I literally walked right in front of those things. So they were down here. Thing is, generally. Why a... Oh my god. Why did they come from behind me? Ugh. I don't know exactly... They're in there. Guess they're leaving. Oh, I know where this is. Yeah, this is like right before. Don't think the other guys have loaded in yet, though. Dina, I swear to God. Yeah, like right by a checkpoint for one of the things. There we go.
It was months
might not rattle the effect as much as I wanted to.
We're good. We're clear.
Yeah, that didn't rile them up at all. Oh, I remember what I used to do. I remember. Dina, you fucking dumbass. I'm gonna restart this because I remember what I used to do. It has to do with that smoke bomb. So there's infected in there. Not smoke bomb, trap mine. Can you not push me? Hell. Okay, over there. Where the fuck are they? There they are. Shit. Oh, I was hitting L1. Okay. Because I know there's a way to get the infected out of there to attack them. Just don't remember what it is. One time when his sight's good. Fuck, did I put that? Okay. Just put that through the wall, then blow myself up. That works. thing is, I need to not be here when this goes off. They didn't get the... Yeah, they can break the door. I don't know why the hell they didn't do it before. Oh, you bitch! You weren't supposed to see me! Arr. That was rude. Yes, I know. I don't even know how you can see them from here. This... I don't know if I want to use the water bottle for this or not. Oh! And grab something, we see this icon. I don't see that icon. Because I have no HUD. Yeah. Okay, so we need to get into an area in there where can't easily see me. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you.
Push it!
Just annoying. I love how none of them can hear that. Oh! What are you assholes doing in here? Just 0000 2. I see him there. Bitch! I just fucking heal myself. I love how they focus on me over the infected. Saw your ass there. I have literally one health. No food. Yeah, this is really distracting, just the red on the side. Dina, for fuck's sakes. Cannot believe how much he just gets in your way. This is, let me restart back at the beginning, hopefully. Nope. Back up. Oh, 7 minutes ago. Did they even... Yeah, I'd left a bomb there. Where the hell... Like, no one was blown up on it before. I think this would like send me all the way back to the first set of guys. Dina, fucking move.
I got him up there.
Cut them off.
Guys are the worst. Okay, let's restart the encounter, because like this is just not a good place to be with no health. Was this? No, okay, we just got over the fence. Oh, this is how I get up there before. You assholes killed my horse, so... That was just bad. I didn't know they were both in there still. Don't want to waste my trap because I know what's coming up. whole freaking turning around, stumbling, it's like, I'm not going to turn around quite yet. It's gonna wander backwards. How do you get away? Because you guys suck at your job? Never actually looked in there. There might be some stuff in there. Dina, I swear to God. Don't mind the pipes sticking out from behind the wall. You heard no running. Do you know what the fuck are you doing? Surprise! Poor pipe.
Any left? I don't think so. Good.
No, stop asking.
None. Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff. Some of this stuff is funny looking. I'm not a fan.
It's like because last time you were here was with Riley and oh, this is, how did I get... I have no idea how the hell I ended up missing this. But... yes, I know. I'm kind of hoping I get further away from that, but... Just gotta get the patrol to spawn in. Come on. Come on. Well, we're bound. I didn't know there was Jew there. Yeah. expected her here. Sun. The infected not getting out. Why are the infected not leaving? Okay, third idea. Put this here, lure them over here with this. So I get the bitch ass through here. Fucking Dina! How? Move! That was... Dina, fuck off. Seriously? Your aim sucks. God damn, their aim sucks. Dina, for fuck's sakes. Oh, there's nothing up there. Just gonna hide in here till they're, candy bar. And a bottle. Ah, this is what I was looking for. This unlocks this. Add that on. Aha. did not realize. Oh, you bitch. Yeah, I did not realize it. There's stairs right there that led them right to where I was. Oh! Oh, you! Okay. Oh, so I'll save right here. They not here anymore? Oh, I gotta recraft that. Recraft this. How are they? Dina, I swear to God. Fucking king. You saw nothing. And you heard even less. Hiding this all. Don't have enough for a health kit. What do I need? 3/4 rag. Oh, yeah, I love this. You get, like, the last guy down to, like, so much health, and then they'll, like, start begging you not to kill them. And then there's other guys they talk about, the Scars, which I heard them mention. They don't beg you not to kill them, they just, like... what do they say? They're not begging, they're kind of like praying, I guess, that... No, they got the clicker too. I don't know, we'll find out if we... Where we find some scars. Anything open? Nope. Open. Yes. Bottle. There's a I think there's a work table around here somewhere. Anyone in here? No. What's the point of having a closed door if there's not even gonna be any like secrets in there? I swear there was a upgrade bench here. Guess not. I guess it is a good thing that we reset the encounter, because I did not want to miss this. This is other guys were. Yeah, they're there. Oh, there's two of them. Do we have here? Do we need for this explosives in a can? Same thing, just different results.
Over there.
Over where? Holy what? Bitch! Every time, as soon as I plant it. Oops. Do you have a Coca-Cola bottle, sir? Suppressor? Just cola? No, what does that say? Plus. At least stop moving. Where'd that guy go? That sucked. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm over here. This is a good place to start. I just keep dying. They keep blowing up. Oh, you saw nothing.
Go, I'll keep them busy. You got it.
Go, go.
Game sucks. Ooh, a bottle.
Found them. Behind the desk.
And what are you gonna do about that? Why? didn't. On your right. I was just on your right. I'm gonna... Oh, I love that. I'll check it out. Trying to hopefully get the clickers out of there. Or the infected. Oops. All right, buddy boy. Okay. Boom. Only good thing about dying right here is just constantly listen to them blow up. Fuck the body go. Dina, move your fucking ass out of the way. I like Dina, but on grounded, she's just being the worst. Ooh, 10 pills. Nothing to do with pills. Half break. Dina, I swear to... Okay. What? How does that feel? Might as well load that in. So let's see. Faster and prone, more durability. Stealth kills are faster. Fuck you, I was hitting L1 to fucking dodge. Ah. I don't know where the fuck I got shot from here. Like, I feel stealth kills should give you some ammo. And I can ragdoll these bodies as well. Let them come up the stairs one by one. Oh, and I decide not to be in my way, Dina. I've got volunteer number two. I will not calm down. I have been here for well over an hour. I've got a collection of corpses piling up. Who's gonna wander up here next? Anybody? Oh. Hello. Yes. As you can see, seems to be working pretty well. This buddy boy over there is not wandering over here. If he does, I hope Dina will pull the trigger on him. I've got three visuals. Oh. I just want to add to my collection. Yeah, one of the things about this game is like all the enemies have names. No, this is grounded. do we got here? 5? Anyone else? Nope. Did you change your mind? Just gonna stand there with your bat. No. Just standing there. How do I want to play this? How do I want to play this? Hello. Like this? I have a pile of corpses here. I'm not the one that's losing. Just anyone else? Honestly, don't know. Over there. He's got a rifle. Yeah, I see him. See the last one? Especially where the fuck did he go? Did we do it? Nope. No, you don't. Oh, all that work. This one asshole just did not want to come up the stairs. Oh, hello. Got my pile of corpses. Is that guy still dead? Dina, for fuck's sakes. I could have got him to my pile had you not gotten in the way. Yes, I do. There. Now you can be with all your, friends. No? See any others? Not good. How are we gonna get Leo? Like, none of these guys, I...
You gonna make her talk? I have to.
like all those guys like looks like they are stabbed in the face, but I didn't stab any of them in the face. Okay, nope. Yes, I know which way it is, but I want to explore for some goodies. Can't believe that's all I had to do was just hide there and just stealthily get them all. Goodies. Some pills. Goodies. Duct tape, a bottle. Empty. Empty. Anything? Nope. Thing up front. Bottle. Yeah, we're good for in here. There's still the infected in here, though. Swell. Can't make anything. In here? Nope. Or are they infected in? I mean, no one killed them. Oh, crack. Quarter egg. Don't think. I was about to say, really? Dina, oh, God, Dina! No! Have fun, Dina. Get off me! Bitch! Oh, God damn it! Shot the wrong thing. Okay. Let's try this again, and Dina, don't fucking get in my way. Some cheating clicker. Dina. I want to get the one that's moving first. Seriously? God damn it. What am I stuck on? Oh! Ah. Fuck the clicker, we're gonna get that thing last. Just being an asshole. Not letting me grab it. He's seriously coming in here. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Fuck, right. Oh. Stupid cheating fucking clicker. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Now it's the infected there being the annoying fucking assholes. You can't just fucking turn around assuming that you saw me. You. Check those when we're done. I don't know how many more there are. They had just come out when I bomb went off. Where is this last guy hiding? There he is. Ugh. Booty's hidden ammo. Pills. It's a good thing we finally did this. No food in there. Anything in the refrigerator? Oh, you could make a health kit or a Molotov. Oh, that's one of her cards. Sergeant Frost. Villain? Nope, he's here. I'm bad at this game. Guessing who's a hero and who's a villain? Nothing. I got what I wanted out of here, so. Actually, I haven't checked the bottom floor here. Really? Nothing. Oh, it's in the cash register. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. Bathroom, anything? Nope. Okay, so there's a urinal and a toilet that's like not in a stall. It's kind of weird. Nothing. It's in the drawer. Nothing. Lots of nothing. Okay. I think we're going to get to the side of the next area then call it for today. Yes, I know you already said that. Oh, I guess that's the other way then.
Okay. We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Okay, I'm sure that's jammed. That's why we can't go that way. Now, I boost you up here.
Hey, Dina. Yeah.
Fine.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this.
Might have been a little bit easier without you getting in my way all the damn time. Kaboom!
What the fuck was that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive trap. Watch where you're walking.
Come get. Don't, Dina. Save your ammo. Literally the whole reason why those were there.
Okay.
Alcohol. Guess I can't break that one. Oh. That's a scratch ticket thing, a lottery. Who did we get? Candelabra? Yeah, we have not found a villain in a while. Like how some of these you can find them in the booster boxes. That's one thing people heard when a big pandemic happens is booster boxes of greeting cards. I think about everything in here. Don't go that way. Okay, do I have another thing? Bottle. Ooh, you dropped some stuff. Back here, nope. Whee!
Fuck. I'm okay. Come on.
It's like a water slide. Anything over here? I don't think I've ever checked over here. Yeah, you get your negative Nancy stuff out of here.
Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some stragglers. We put up signs warning them. What if they can't read? We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big.
You get right on that.
I bet I could build them. I like you. I want it. I met this guy once, from the Joels. Tripwired a whole town. How'd people get around? It was just him.
Mm-hmm. Well, and his partner, but his partner got tired of his shit.
He had trust issues. That's sad.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hey, look.
Feel her love.
I think it is. Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves? I don't know.
Maybe.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. So then, how did his horse die?
Look. It's Tommy's.
That's clearly a J. That's Joel's horse.
In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
I guess it's does kind of smell rancid. That's why I need to, like, hop across that way.
How'd the city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of...
No, they were... Well, compared to the freaking WLF, they were kind of bitches.
TV station? Yeah, it's that way. Uphill. Whoa. More bodies.
Victor Uno.
More shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade.
A mattress.
Okay, well, not going this
way. I have a crowbar. I can possibly, like, get that out with my crowbar.
Look
at these, like, look very much like.
They're all over.
Oh, they are. I wonder if they are actually claymores.
Still, one wrong step. Yeah, let's be careful.
Okay. Thing affected can't break glass. Out of some of my anger at these. Not even properly aiming at him. Oops. Nothing. Anything. There's a one workbench. So there's another triangle. One of those can open. Anything in here? We have a number uno or dos. Okay. Let's see what we can do. 185. Spill the accuracy capacity. The power would be one of those. Fire rate, stability, reload speed, accuracy. Could have sworn one of these had like a power upgrade. What do we want? We have ammo for this. We also have ammo for this and a suppressor. Don't need the capacity. We can probably do both of these. Instability. Reload speed would definitely be a good one, because this gives us a speed loader. I got 55. Can we get on this? Clip will be good on this if you ever get more ammo. Cook with weapon sway first, though. There we go. And then we have a maze of these things here. Another bookstore. The bear. Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday AM. Made the combo last 6 digits to Stacy's phone number. Figure that way it'd be easy for you to remember. 5526555 01 something. Well, A, where's the safe? what are the last two missing digits? Oh! Think.
Yeah.
Started spamming square when I heard that. Okay, what's in this room? Oh. Bathroom graffiti. P here. I can't read it. Hail yourself. Oh, hail me, hail yourself. Watch. I'm watching you. For a good time, call Stacy. 555-0133. So we found the last two digits. That's one of the like puzzles they have to solve. Like, if I'm not just giving it to you right away. Five. 1 3 3. Always good to have more ammo. Okay. I think that's all that's here. Let's get to the TV station entrance. Can't go that way.
This tall grass is making me
nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
I see that there. Feel her love. Okay. Oh. Oops. Okay, I still got my stuff. Okay. Back there. Up here. Get a brick. Go for that one.
There's a TV station.
Yep. And thinking I go up and get this one. Brick, Ellie, brick.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Okay. This way, over, up, and up. They don't do a very good job of, like, blocking these things. Well, made it to the TV station. That's where we're gonna stop for today. Be back Monday for some more. Hopefully we can get more done than did today and less dying, but who knows?